Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new series. I am playing 7 Days to Die, joined today by Misaligned. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you doing today?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing all right. I'm being told that I'm a friend and the Wasteland can be an unforgiving place and I look like I could use some help. I don't know about you, but yeah, I will do that help.
Yeah, I indeed am getting the same message. I could do with some help.
Cool. For those of you that don't know, these messages are just like your basic tutorial quests, like how to get everything running. Man, that is loud in my ear, but you know, I will suffer on for my art. We need to go around and collect up some basic materials. This is so that we can have... Oh, look, there's a deer over there. One thing we have not done is started tracking each other.
That is very true.
Definitely think we should get on that. I have sent you a friend request.
I have accepted your friend request.
And I can track you.
Yay!
Awesome. Nice little bit of editing for me to do there in the future. Okay. I am now going to go around. I'm going to punch this tree. I know it's not Minecraft, but I feel compelled to punch a tree at the beginning of almost all these like survival action gamey things.
Yeah, I was just trying to see if I could find you on the map, but no immediate sign of
the
you.
Map.
So.
Oh my. I am up to the north. Very much to the north.
Okay.
I'm going to put my marker down on the city like I normally do, and then I'm going to try and find out where you are. No, I have no idea. That you're there?
Do I need to take another look? Let's have a look.
Okay, so you're just to the east of me. I see you. Okay, I'm going to follow this road, and we're going to meet up. Hopefully, we'll find some beautiful things on the way. Oh, look. Before we go, look here. Craft an axe, okay. In 3 seconds' time, I would have completed my first quest.
Wait,
woo! I'm now going to go around and do that like 10 more times, so I don't make... So you might notice that we have a little number underneath the tools we are using here. This denotes how good it is. It goes from a scale from 1 to 600. As you can see, I've made a 1. But that's because it's the first thing I built. I think maybe now that I've done that tree punching, I'm going to just kind of rip this tree down. So what's your area like? I have spawned in the most beautiful of lush areas.
I have spawned in Wasteland and it's terrible. I cannot find any stones.
No stones? Punch the floor. If you're in a wasteland, you will get yourself some stone and some... what's the word I'm looking for? Sand. Some stone and some sand.
Okay, let's try that option then. I'm so used to being able to run around and pick up rocks from the floor.
Yeah, I mean, that's exactly what I'm doing right now. Maybe I need a few more of these. I'm going to start collecting up for my first set of clothes. I'm a big boy now. I need some adult clothes. And, of course, you make your own adult clothes. Right?
Yeah.
I know that's the way I live my life. When I'm out and about, in the real world, of course, I wander through the park in the town and I'm like, oh, all these grass clippings here, I know what I can do with those.
I can make a lovely suit out of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna just kind of slather them on my head and make a hood. How many more do I need? I need a load more. So I'm just kind of wandering along this road, as I say, trying to grab lots of stuff. Do you see anything of note so far?
Apart from a sheer drop, which I'm guessing probably takes me towards the city from past experience.
So I have just seen a street light. Oh, and some zombies. And I think I found one of those little towns that you and me love so much.
Ah, that would be nice.
That would be nice. I think we are separated by the little town. Oh, glue. Glue's always good.
I'm just trying to find the best option. Oh, that might be a nice easy way down. Without breaking my leg.
Okay, I... feel moderately surrounded by zombies. I'm not going to do anything crazy. I'm just going to walk away and try and complete some of these quests before I get involved in some zombies.
I too am currently crafting my clothing.
Okay, cool.
Would like to probably chop down a tree, get some wood.
I'm going to try and find the northern edge of this town because that felt like it was going to be the closest edge, but now that I've started walking, I think that's the long edge. There's something up ahead of me. It's a zombie. Zombies! Love it.
Is it making my shoes? Yes. Just took a while.
I really should get round to actually making these clothes, shouldn't I? Let's hide behind it. Ooh. Bird's nest. Bird's nest are the most important things at this early stage.
They are. I've not found any yet. It's a little bit...
Someone's coming for me.
Sparse out here.
Sparse. Well, you know, wastelands. Wastelands. We'd feel a little bit cheated if it was like lush rolling hills in the wastelands.
True, but I often had better luck finding nests in the wasteland than I did anywhere else. Oh, hello, pretty lady.
So I find the wastelands, if we're talking about the one... Oh, well, let me just look across at your screen. Yeah, so that sort of wasteland I find is the best for food. You find these little housing structures lying around, and they've almost always got a cooler.
Cool box, yeah, around the outside.
That would be the thing I would go for.
Yeah, I've kind of walked past most of those structures on my mission towards you.
The main reason I would go with that is because... the toilets. There's toilets everywhere. And the toilets sometimes contain guns. Little 9mm. I didn't want to make that hat stop.
Yes,
that's not part
do.
Of what I need to do.
Let's make a club. Delia wants some of this rock, but there is a zombie headed towards me. And the best that I've got is the club that's currently being made.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I haven't made a single weapon yet, so walking through town might not be the best thing. But... I found the north edge, if that's any good. I've got a feeling we are literally just separated by this town. I think that the biome's probably going to change on me halfway through here. Oh, my skill in tailoring went up.
Ooh, GT.
It's the most important skill. The most important skill. Oh, Steve's after me. Go away, Steve. Ah. Oh,
I did not want to do that.
Do I want to hit him? He's a flaily man. I'm not going to try and kill him. I'm just going to carry on wandering off. Now, this early in the game is not the time for severe conflict. Putrid girl's after me as well. Maybe I could beat her up with my torch. Doesn't
yeah.
that work?
No, I don't think that's going to work.
Yeah.
Okay, can I find anything? My next mission is to start crafting arrows. And a bow, but there's just no nests. Oh, hello, Mr. Bunny. Saying that as I see
as
one.
As you find some nests, always the way. I try and like make the announcement of not being able to find stuff fairly early, because that kind of gets that effect out of the way.
Yeah, like, I did try that. It still took several minutes to find any bird's nests.
Yeah. Oh, I'm trying to sneak away from town as quietly as possible, but I keep being found out. Is that putrid girl? She is properly into me.
Well, you know, zombie apocalypse.
It's been a while since she's got some poontang.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a little house here, a path leading up into a house somewhere. She's right behind me. I can't touch this car any quicker. Go. Bullet casings? Who wants bullet
casings? Cars are so slow if you don't up your skill for treasure hunting. Oh, no, it's not treasure hunting,
speaking
is it?
Of, this is why I'm trying to wear all this stuff, is so I can get the skill point at the end. Once we've completed the entire... quest line that we've got, this basic survival quest, which seems to be really the only quest worth doing, we get a skill point to spend on all these skills, like loads and loads. There's what, four pages of skills.
Yeah, it got ridiculously long.
I kind of like it. I definitely like the perk system they've implemented as well. I think I prefer the perks to the skills, like spending points in perks to spending points in skills.
Yeah, it's just some of them take so long to increase.
Aye.
In order
yeah.
to have my perk, I've got to have a certain level in skill. It can take a while to get there.
Well, it does take a while to get there, especially at these early levels. That said, if I now just make axe, I hear someone approaching. I'm going to make 10 of these, seven. Okay, I'm going to make 7. Make my stone axes as good as possible. Stump. What's in the stump? Nothing. Ah.
I have to say, I've not done a lot of looting yet. I'm just kind of collecting grass, trying to find more birds' nests.
Yeah, well, that's kind of all I'm doing. I'm just like raiding the stuff as it comes in front of me, because it's filthy. Okay, I see. Like another... Oh, I see a bunker house.
Bunker? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, maybe not for raiding with our current technology level. Like, I'd like a pickaxe before I start trying to rip down any well-formed doors. Lots of zombies there, though. Lots of zombies. Oh, they're all after me. Yes, come. Come break down this wall. What are they doing?
Help me gain entry. I'm also experiencing a little bit of like jittery lag.
I keep getting the odd jitter as well. I'm not sure what that is, because normally we're running it super smooth, right?
Yeah, I've not had this problem when I've played
like with
single
us,
player.
Maybe we'll have to make some concessions to recording and turn down the draw distance a little bit.
Oh yeah, that would be great.
Okay, so I found a house. There are lots of zombies around it, though. I'm going to try and lure them away, and then... Oh, I really thought I was going to break my leg there. I, like, properly jumped off the balcony.
That would be sad.
Yeah, I'm going to try and lure them this way. I mean, it's not a forge house. It's not going to give us exactly what we want at this early stage of the game, but it is midday already. Maybe we could do with looking towards getting somewhere to set up nicely.
That would be nice.
I'm going to do something that I don't normally do. I'm going to make some small wooden spikes for when we run into our first dogs.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. Pre-planning, right?
This is,
yeah. Because normally we run into our first dog and then, boom, that's our death. So it'd be nice. Did I not make that wooden club? Where's the wooden club? I must have not clicked on it. I thought I really did. I can hear some footsteps.
I'm quite lucky at the moment. I don't think there's much around.
Maybe they're my footsteps. Maybe it's that chicken over there.
That could jinx it, though. I do see a road ahead of me, though. That's a good sign.
I see your marker getting a lot bigger.
Yeah, you are so close now.
Yeah, I've been trying my best to make my way towards you.
I haven't. I've just been running around trying to collect bits.
Well, so I've been in a zombie apocalypse before, right? And one of the things that I've learned is that nothing really does quite as well as having your friend with you.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, I think I may have found the road that you were looking at.
I thought I saw you running, but obviously, no, that's a Steve.
Yeah, no, I got a Steve over here as well.
Isn't it? A crawler Steve on flaily. The floor.
Oh, there you are. Yeah. I see you. Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing over there? You trying to catch this bunny rabbit?
Yeah, I tried to hit him with my stone axe. That wasn't the best option.
Yeah, I'm also trying. No, that's not going to work. So, how are you doing? Welcome to the apocalypse.
Thanks.
Oh, you're wearing a hood like I am. Are you already throwing stuff away?
Yeah.
What else? I don't want to wear these gloves.
I thought I'd get a little bit grindy on the situation whilst running through the wasteland.
Yeah, okay. I need to make some arrows. Arrows are a thing, right? I don't know what I need to make the arrows. So I can make 37 arrows. Pro tip to anyone out there looking for such pro tips. On this quest where you're doing the bows and the arrows, make the arrows first because that pumps your weaponsmithing skill up. Just that little bit more to make it worth your while actually making the bow.
It does indeed. My bow is now a 64 for having done that.
Nice. Steve's behind you, by the way.
Oh, hey, Steve.
You could get some like gunpowder off him if you could kill him. Like, might be able to get some gunpowder. He is the largest source of gunpowder in the game, I reckon.
Okay.
Well, aside from, like, going mining. Good shout.
He was empty.
Okay. That town I was talking about,
yes.
Off over that way.
Off over which way?
This way. Southwest.
Okay. And you think it's just one of those nice little towns?
Yeah, no, it was. It was exactly what we look for when we're like, where should we set up shop?
That's probably our best place to go then, right? We can start raiding, gathering resources. I'd like to get a good stack of stone and wood.
Could you imagine being this well set up early on? The problem we've got is we've not been hunting animals, so we don't have any animal hide. We're going to need those for making a forge.
That's
also
going to
need things like...
You don't really get much out here either. It's mainly chickens and rabbits.
Yeah, I know. The rabbits are good, though. Rabbits are all right. All right, I'm going to make 9 clubs. Try and get my weaponsmithing up a bit more.
Yeah, that's my plan as well. It's just heavy on the resources. I've already used half of the wood I'd gained.
Yeah, as you know, this early in the game, it's all about just using stuff as you grab it.
Indeed, it's just time consuming to stand here and cut down a tree when I could be off looting.
Yeah, well, let's start heading towards the thing then.
So there is a campsite to the northwest of me.
I don't normally play with headphones in. So I think what it is I'm just like super sensitive to all the noises around me now. Because we're not normally playing this sensitive.
No, that's true.
What else can I scrap that? I'm going to drop those casings, because, yeah, cool, they're casings, but what am I going to do with one? I'm going to keep the short iron pipe, because if I get 10 bits of gunpowder, I can make a pipe bomb. I'm much more interested in making pressure plate mines or stuff like that. Yeah, mines. Where are you? Oh, there's a campsite there.
Yeah.
Ah, maybe we can get ourselves a cook pot.
Maybe that's what I was thinking. I just need to take out some of these zombies.
They're just kind of mulling around. Well, whilst you distract them, I'm going to have a look in some of this, like this cooler here. Oh, I got some beer. Oh, happy days. I also got a pine seed and a blueberry, some glue.
Oh, the lag is ridiculous.
Yeah. All right, we might want to try and do something about that.
Wow.
Keep moving.
I can't
put these down in front of me. If you can come off to the west. Nah, you're down. So we're gonna chalk that one up to lag.
Yeah.
I'm doing what I can to grab their attention away from the body. Thankfully, they're not full on eating your rucksack. Man, this wooden club's
wow,
a bit.
Wow, it's taking a long time to reload.
There we go. You're good.
Wow.
Okay, so I've just made my bow and arrow. How far away are you? Oh, you're not too far. That's good. That's cool.
Where are you? Oh, there's my rucksack. Are you not?
I'm with your rucksack. Ah, oh, Steve, you do my head in, man. Just trying to sink a shot into him. It's not the best. It's not the best. Let's try and come over this way. Wow, they did a number on that tent, didn't they?
I didn't see.
Come on, Steve, drop for me. I keep trying to hit him in the head, but he was really hard, obviously. Man. Yeah, with it all his flailing around. And now there comes another one to join in. Oh, great. All right, let's turn around and try and do this.
Maybe we should have tried taking on the campsite quite so soon. I wasn't expecting that lag to be quite so terrible, though. Once one or two of them were coming towards me, the game just completely froze out.
Alpha unoptimized games, that's what we're going to blame it on.
Yeah.
Okay, slowly working through the number of zombies here. Oh, Steve, I told you to stay down, man. Should have listened to it. Like, all of them are just getting back up. This arrow is... These bows and arrows are so bad early on. So bad. Especially after we were just coming from, like, the game we were playing.
Yeah.
our casual weekend game where we're, like, day, what, 60? Something like that?
Oh, no, we're now currently on day 35, aren't we? We had a restart after the updates.
So we're doing a lot better than we are here. And I definitely would have been able to put some of these guys down with better arrows. I've walked onto your backpack. That's a bad idea. We don't want to do that. That's going to lead to zombies.
I am approaching. I'm nearly there.
I've nearly taken... Oh, that was a wasted arrow. I've nearly taken these zombies out.
Oh, no, this is the problem.
You got problems?
Trying to get it in the exact position that it lets you search properly.
Is it being all like... finicky about it again.
Yeah.
That's slightly annoying, but it is the way. Oh, come on, guys. Really? There's like three zombies left.
Just going to try and set up my hot bar a little bit, and then I'll be along to help you.
Yeah. There we go. Finally took her out.
Slagging.
Down to my last 11 arrows. 10 arrows, but we should be all right. Oh, Steve, really?
Where did you head off to?
North.
Oh, hey.
So I'd give up on arrows for a little bit and just try clubbing it.
Good luck.
Thank you. The dance of my native peoples.
So, do we want to go and try and head towards a building? I did see a house back there.
There is one of those, you know what we used to call food huts?
Yes.
I know that is ridiculous for anybody watching. We're not really passing on information. It's the building with the balcony that I jumped off earlier. I should imagine I would have included that in the video.
Do you want to lead the way?
Okay, let me check my map, make sure we are walking in the right direction. There, quick waypoint.
Yeah. Which sort of direction are we running in? As you're
this,
not...
this it's southwest, but I can already see the outline of the building.
Okay.
I should imagine these guys that are now following us are the ones that followed me away from the building. I'm gonna, swing out a bit so we can avoid those. And of course, check all the toilets for guns. Okay, so here we go. It's got a water source.
Awesome.
Okay, I'm completely knackered. All right, I'm gonna do the normal thing of taking the bottom stairs out.
Yeah.
I think that's.
I agree with this plan.
A good solid way of making sure they can't get to us. Maybe perhaps making a few frames, indeed, as the mission seems to say, it is our turn.
Yeah, I should do that.
How many frames do you reckon we're gonna need?
I can only make what?
Oh, I can't type. Frames. Wood frames. We go. Gotta get six for now. Someone make some noise. I can
there
hear
was
him.
A crawler somewhere. I saw him off on the horizon, but I'm not
do
sure where he's gone.
Do you think we should be trying to kill these zombies before night rolls around?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, probably a good idea, right? As soon as I take out this stairway. So normally what we do is take out this stairway and then these two blocks underneath here and here, and that seems to stop the zombies being able to jump up. Right, I've got Steve over here.
I've got Steve here.
Alright, dude's slidding around like a brain dead zombie, I suppose.
Keeping with their style.
Two, three. Oh man, come on, die. That took like four hits to the head after I put him down. Or put him on the floor. Yeah.
To be fair, we're not running around with the best weapons.
When are we?
We are not, are we? Okay, I'm going to continue cutting. We should hopefully be able to get through here. Do you have enough stone to set up a fire? Because this is something we're going to want to do tonight, right?
Yes,
do you have
I
any
do.
Jars? Do we have any goldenrod? I forgot to pick up any goldenrod. Oh, man.
I don't think there's any owl here in this biome.
Ah, but the other biome is literally like stone's throw. It's only because it's so late at night that I'm not like we should just push on through.
Okay, then we sit in here for the evening.
Huh, sit in here? We're going to grind through our skills for the evening.
Wow, I was just going to suggest that. Sit inside for the evening, grind some grind some tools.
You want to grind some stools?
Yep.
get a nice sharp point on them.
Yeah.
You can't polish a turd, but you can put a nice point on it. Yeah, no, that sounds like a good plan. That sounds like a very good plan. I can't make any stone axes because I do not have any stone.
This is what I'm trying to collect right now, because by the time I've made a fireplace and some more arrows...
I am so determined to get stone. I am smashing up this cinder block or breeze block or whatever you want to call it with my bare hands.
Really? Because there are quite a lot of rocks around. At least I thought so.
Yeah, well, I want to get going. This was the closest thing to me. Did I get one stone or two off of it? I don't know.
It's just so time consuming.
There we go. Got it. I'm listening very, very carefully and there's just the quietest of background weird little like noises. That almost sounded like some like massive tubular bell wind chimes. Just like three of them, a bong, bong, bong.
Oh,
that
wow. Sounded,
yeah, that was crazy. Crazy. People will probably be listening back to this like at the maximum volume and going like,
what?
No, you're crazy,
what are you
Twitch. You are crazy. I got some cotton seed, because that's useful. And an iron arrowhead.
Oh,
my
nice.
Scavenging skill went up though. That's the important bit.
I am running around with a bunch of tat. None of it is particularly useful.
I'm going to sort out my tat tomorrow, or tonight, or at some point.
What's that? 8:30. Break this stone and then I'll head back to the house. It's getting a little bit close.
What are we going to call this house then? We need an address for this because we need to refer to it. Is this like number one Wasteland Way?
Yeah, that'll work. All
right,
we'll go
so.
With that one. Ever so imaginative.
Do I want to bust open this door or reinforce it? Locked door at the bottom.
Ooh.
I'm going to reinforce it.
Yeah, I would.
Okay.
Don't
cool.
give them an easy entrance.
No, I'm also going to... Now, this is probably going to end up causing us more damage than them. But put some spikes at the bottom of the stairway.
What are you going to do? Oh, yeah. I still don't make any of those.
I'm bleeding.
Already?
Be super careful going over those spikes. I am going to go onto the roof and get the bird's nest.
Okay. I'm gonna search around in here.
Yeah, I mean, you do a lot better rooting through cupboards than I do.
I'm gonna do all the usual things and break up the sofas, get some leather.
Oh, you and your fancy stuff. Getting those pro tips out of the way.
It's just because I'm a massive hoarder, I have to collect everything.
Okay, let's skip down here. Are we going to spend all night busting open the...
the gun safe with our petty tools?
Yeah.
No.
No, you don't want to do it? I mean, I'm making headway on this doorway. I mean, I've been hitting it for a good, like, 4 or 5 seconds now, and I've taken 100 off of the 300 metal bit. Hi, how's it going?
Hi.
This is long digs.
Yeah, let me join you, and we'll go just as slow.
We're going twice as quick. Twice as quick.
It never feels like it though.
Do you know? Well, normally because by the time you come and join in, like we're knackered.
Yeah.
I need to make another axe. Yeah, stamina reduces the ability. Your ability to do stuff. Do less damage, you get less stuff back. Well, I think you do less damage when your stamina's low, and you get less stuff back when your tool is low.
Yes.
I might be just making that up. I might just be talking out of my bottom.
Maybe. We'll test it.
Looking at bottoms. 4,000. Yeah. Okay. Let's ignore that. That's what we're gonna do when we've got nothing else to do tonight.
It's a feral.